Gold. With one mighty stroke of my trusty sword, I slew them all. The door! Answer the door! Methinks my royal subjects are not as brave as their brave kings. I'll answer the door! I'm old King Cole, the merry old soul, and not afraid of anything.
Not even lightning?
Not even lightning. Why, I remember one storm when 10,000 bolts of lightning...
Methinks yon royal braggart is unusually windy today.
...sounded in my ears...
Think of it being a royal pain in the neck.
...heard a wild elephant. But was I afraid? Not old King Cole. I'm not afraid of anything.
Get off the air.
What was that?
The ghost!
I don't believe in ghosts.
Neither do we.
What sayest we take the wind out of yon windbag?
Let him do it. Come on, fellers.
Bragging, bragging, always growing, always blowing. Yeah. You talk too much, you talk too much, you never shut up, you talk too much. Yeah. You're talking, 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 talking all the time. You brag too much, you brag too much, you never shut up, you brag too much. Bragging all the time.
We'll take the wind out of this windbag.
My knife to left and right, and leaving a trail of wounded beasts in my way. the time we reached the middle of the desert, there were only three elements left. I caught them all three at once.
And I am Reed, not me. I'm not the three
afraid of anything.
You said it.
Well, we show them who's boss around here.
We're not afraid of anything. We're not afraid at all. We're not afraid of anything. We're not afraid at all.
I crown thee Prince Felix.
We're not afraid, are we?
Not old King Cole.
That's Felix the Cat.